like you have two skis on. Go work back to your other ski now.
So, on two skis, we're gonna be sidestepping up the hill, sidestepping down the hill. Okay. Also, we're gonna try this wedge. Just try kind of mess with this one ski on it. See how it feels. So what we want to do is keep our tip basically in this front. We're just rotating our foot out and